In Vesper theory, both pi bonds and sigma bonds are valence bonds. Now, a valence bond is a covalent bond formed by the overlap of half-filled orbitals on two different atoms within the molecule. And so we're looking at pi bonds and sigma bonds, which we both know are valence bonds, which means that they are covalent bonds formed by the overlap of half-filled orbitals on two different atoms, but still within the same molecule. So pi bonds, in particular, are formed when two p orbitals on different atoms overlap side by side. And sigma bonds are formed when orbitals overlap end to end or head to head. Sigma bonds are the strongest type of covalent bonds. And the reason for that is because of the maximum overlap of the orbitals involved. And sigma bonds are often diatomic molecules. Some examples of diatomic molecules are hydrogen, oxygen, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, and iodine. Now, pi bonds and sigma bonds can sometimes be together, and they are together in double and triple bonds. And the way that works is that a double bond will have one sigma bond and one pi bond, while a triple bond will have one sigma bond and two pi bonds, and so that's how they coexist. So again, pi bonds and sigma bonds, according to Vesper theory, are valence bonds. And valence bonds are covalent bonds formed by the overlap of half-filled orbitals on two different atoms within the molecule.